Austin CINDRIC, whose grandfather won the Indy 500 as a car owner. CINDRIC is going to bring them to the line way up high to block Ryan Blaney. And at the line, CINDRIC beats Bubba Wallace by half a car length, and they crash going into turn one.